Hey folks, let's check out our big idea for today. So for proving lines parallel, our lesson's big idea is the following. So we got in the accompanying diagram, angles 1 and 2, 1 and 2 are supplementary. Which of the following is always true? And by the way, there should be a fifth answer choice, and that should say L is parallel to M. Okay, so keep that in mind. And our next problem is as follows. In the accompanying diagram, I don't know if you can see that, lines P and Q are parallel. Determine whether lines L and M are parallel. Give a reason for your answer. All right, folks, good luck with this big idea. If you need any help, check out the hints.